Abortion rights activists have claimed a victory after the U.S. Supreme Court ruled in their favor, striking down a Texas law which imposes strict regulations on abortion provision. The justices voted 5-3 in favor of the argument that the regulations were a thinly veiled attempt to make it harder for women to get an abortion. Pro-life campaigners had said the restrictions were there to safeguard women's health.